Okay, kiddo, are you packed and ready to head to Grandma's? It's a long drive over the mountain, so make sure you bring your book. Oh, it looks like the forecast is updated.
I'd heard there was a good chance of 2 inches of snow, but now they're also saying that there's a slight chance of 10 inches or more. Hold on, I gotta look into this.
Hi, it's me again. Sounds like you have to make a decision about whether to head over the mountain pass today or not.
Hi, it's the meteorologist. She helps make these forecasts. Now that there's a chance of a lot more snow in the forecast, we have to make a decision about whether it's still worth making our trip to Grandma's. I'm comfortable driving my family if 2 inches of snow is in the forecast, but more than that makes me nervous. I'm not sure if it's really safe.
Luckily, you have some forecast information to help with this decision. This one shows a range of possible outcomes and the likelihood of each, so you can decide based on your own personal thresholds or deal-breaker conditions what you consider safe.
I see that. It's helpful to know that there's a chance of 6 to 8 inches of snow falling, and even a possibility of more than 10 inches. If 6 inches fell, it would be a deal-breaker for this trip. I've driven over the mountain when it snowed that much and people were sliding off the road. We got caught in traffic for hours. It was dangerous.
Yes. You know it will snow, but knowing the probabilities of how much is helpful to actually come to a decision.
But I need help sorting through all this information. How do I make the right choice? Grandma wants to know if we're coming.
That's a good question. These forecasts showing the likelihood of different outcomes enable you to make a decision based on your own comfort level. They empower you to make a choice, especially when you know your thresholds or deal breakers for driving your family over the mountain. In this forecast, you can look for the amount of accumulation that would make the trip a no-go for you. You also want to stay informed about the possible scenario in which there's a lower probability of quite a lot of snow.
I see. I would want to know about that.
It really comes down to what your own thresholds are and how prepared you feel. Did you put those snow tires on the car yet? Will the traffic be heavy? How well do you know the route? In this case, the meteorologist can't make the decision for you. But we do provide the information to make the best choice for you and your family.
I get it now. Considering the forecast, this storm might be beyond my comfort level. We're going to wait until next weekend to head to Grandma's.
That makes sense. The biggest thing to remember is that probabilistic forecasts can help with hard decisions like these because they show the full range of possible weather outcomes and their likelihoods.